Pop the air in strong, you got a clean bake in the pit.
Number 593 in the yellow and black outfit, powering away. Come on, Davy. Davy Duggan is working every muscle in his body. And there's Ian Payton, only about 15 seconds behind Duggan. And remember, Duggan's on a mountain bike, Payton's on a cyclocross bike, so Payton has the advantage. There's Gary McDonald in third place for Nevis Cycles. And Rob Wardell. One more lap.
They'll
be with us any moment now. And the man on the mountain bike sprinting for the line, Gary McDonald, nearly on his wheel, but it's second place for Davy Duggan. In third place, Gary McDonald of Nevis Cycles. And here we have Rob Wardell with the white helmet on, coming in fourth. Well done, Rob.
Nice one, Rob.
And here comes the fifth place, John McKenzie of the Almanac.
Yeah, John.
Sporting the lovely Bushy Bear. Well done, John. All Davy's prizes. Is there any more, Davy?
Unless, is anybody expecting something that...
Fun with a mate.